If I'm reading their lips correctly, my neighbors are talking about some creepy guy next door.